that have gathered here today are making sure their voices go through the walls of Parliament House and beyond.
Not far from here, such marches, even now, are being met with bullets.
Not so much a tin air as a wall of concrete.
She said to me, you have to think about this as a father.
What do you make of the rhetoric and the way he's handled those allegations?
Having children doesn't guarantee a conscience.
We are still in the midst of an international pandemic.
Australia is coming back.
Yeah. Rallying the nation's leaders for a rollout reset.
Listen to the words.
The PM is to stop you spreading these crazy conspiracy theories.
The Prime Minister had two jobs this year. To roll out the vaccine and establish a safe national system of quarantine. And he has bungled both jobs.
Our vaccination program has had some early challenges.
People want the vaccine. They just don't have access to it yet.
I can't conjure up the supply. That's not a responsibility of the state government.
It's not a race. It's not a competition.
Australia's national banner, now a symbol of desperation.
We are asking the Australian government and the Australian Defence Forces to send our letters.
Up to 1,200 people were left to wait outside Kabul airport, some standing in sewerage before being turned away.
What I can confirm is last night, 950 people were evacuated from one of the most dangerous places on earth.
Please help us to get her out of detention.
Minister, what's stopping you from letting this family go back to Bilawila, where they have a community that will support them?
They are unlawful non-citizens. Their immigration status has not changed. I have made a compassionate decision that they can live in the Perth community.
Why won't the government let this family go home to Bilawila?
There is still a legal process which is being worked through with this family.
Bill motion was carried. We had an election. Barnaby Joyce has been elected.
Have your colleagues betrayed you?
That's what it's called, democracy.
It's not Barnaby policy, it's nationalist policy.
Our plan is a fair plan.
Plan.
This is the right plan for net zero by 2050 is the plan that I believe Australians want.
Your Royal Highness.
This increasingly complex geostrategic environment. Family is incredibly important.
Prime Minister Scott Morrison overnight issued his own warning over the tense strategic environment.
Yes, there would be a terrible price of action, but the analysis must also extend to the price of inaction.
What do you say to the critics out there who see this as overblown rhetoric to make people feel insecure?
I think it's a very cynical view.
First task of this partnership will be to help Australia acquire a fleet of nuclear-powered submarines.
Thank you, Boris, and I want to thank that fellow down under.
In a lengthy, impromptu exchange filmed by SBS World News...
You think he lied to you?
I don't think. I know.
He knows you lied to him.
I don't agree with that.
This is an unprecedented new law.
The lie from the Shire is at it once again.
It's not true. Mr. Porter saying he's become the victim of a trial by media.
Lawyers, whilst they are very good, are very, very expensive.
It's a political donation. Let's call it out for what it is. In a brown paper bag, and it's absolutely disgusting.
Was this deliberately targeting marginal seats you want to lose?
Most of the promises happen. People trust you going to election.
We have waited too long for an integrity commission. I have watched scandal after scandal going uninvestigated.
Parliament is inherently about power, and that power runs in multiple directions.
I don't think fundamentally anything has changed that would stop this from happening to another woman.
What could possibly go wrong?
Let's please turn the cut ahead.
A second.
We are taking Omicron very seriously, as you would expect us to.